From Star Wars to Food Trip, Pat Fernandez takes us to one of the international proportions, the ASEAN Culinary Delights Food Fair.
Late American food connoisseur James Beard once said, "Food is our common ground, a universal experience." And that is exactly what the Association of Southeast Asian Nations Ladies Foundation had in mind when it spearheaded the ASEAN Culinary Delights Food Fair.
Now, the food fair is an example of ASEAN unity and cooperation.
But we hope that through this exposure, everybody comes to know about what ASEAN stands for, what's ASEAN cuisine like, and what we wanted today actually was also the family spirit. The family unity that we're talking about. ASEAN is 10 countries, but we are together as one ASEAN.
The event showcased a huge spread of different cuisines from 10 ASEAN member countries, from the flavorful chicken relleno of the Philippines to Malaysia's sweet onde-onde treats. There were also delicacies from Brunei, Cambodia, Indonesia, Myanmar, Singapore, Thailand, Vietnam, and Laos, all featured in the accompanying ASEAN Culinary Delights cookbook.
We want to actually highlight the similarities among the 10 countries, but at the same time, there is a difference. There is something unique in each country in the way we cook our food, in the way it tastes for our different palates.
And aside from bringing nations together, the ASEAN Culinary Delights also aims to provide assistance to typhoon-hit areas that until now have yet to fully recover. Its proceeds will go to select charities in the Visayas region to help rebuild schools and homes.
Whatever you give, the little bit that you give, it's our way of giving back to the country that has been so warm to us, so hospitable to us, and so welcoming to us. So please work with us to make our stay in the Philippines a lovely one.
Pat Fernandez, 9 News.